SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the iCloud backup settings on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've never changed the settings for the iCloud backup on your iPhone, then it's possible that you're backing up a lot of information that you might not need, which could be causing you to use too much of your iCloud storage space. You can customize your iCloud backup settings by opening the Settings app. You can then select your Apple ID card at the top of the screen, and then you can choose iCloud from the list of options here. Now you just need to scroll down to the Device Backup section and choose iCloud Backup. Then you can scroll down again and find the device listing that says this iPhone under All Device Backups. Then you can tap that. And then you can touch the Show All Apps option so that you can see all of the apps that are being backed up. Note the current backup size of your iPhone here. If you scroll through and you change any of the settings here, then that backup size is going to reduce. So for example, if I turn off Pokemon Go and then tap Turn Off to confirm that I want to turn off Pokemon Go backups and delete my backup data from iCloud, then you'll see that the backup size is going to reduce by the amount of storage space that Pokemon Go is using.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.